So serve and overserve. Point goes to the king. Now two serves three. The ace with the reverse, king coming forward, takes the revolte ace, sends it across. Now the ace with the carom, he'll take the point. Wonderboy is next, three serves four. Wonderboy with a full reverse. The rebote by the ace gets past Wonderboy. And point goes to three. Up next is Cabby. Three serves five. Gabby with the carom. Gabby takes it. El Nino will come on next. Five serve six. Cabby with the Dahana. And he'll take the point. Up next, the Warrior, five serve seven. The Warrior with a reverse. Point goes to the Warrior. Point goes to the eight. Up next, Toto. Points are now doubled. Eight serving one. Overserve. Point goes to Toto. Now one serves two. The king with a full course reverse. Toto sends it back down, and Toto picks up two more. Now Wonderboy comes out. One serves four. Wonderboy with the long ball. Toto with a revolte. Held on to that a little too long. Up next is the ace. Possible game point now for one, Toto. One serving three. That's point and game for Toto. We're now paying for place. Cabby and the ace, five serving three. This is for second and third. Point goes to three. That does complete the game.
One, three, five.
1-3-5 is now confirmed here on game five. It's one Toto the winner, three the ace.